Good afternoon, everybody. I want to give a really positive announcement today. It's something that we're very pleased with that we've been working on for a number of months, and that is that we're looking to hire another lawyer for the law firm who will be located probably in Florida, but definitely licensed down in Florida. We are opening a second office for the law firm in Naples, which is by Fort Myers, and Bonita and Naples all run together, and we've come to terms on that. I want to show you, if you can see, this is a picture of it. This is where our office is located. It's an executive suite, and it's right there on Fifth Avenue, the heart of the financial district. A lot of real estate firms, accounting firms, brokerage and financial services firms, all located in this area on Fifth Avenue. That's where we're going to be. The address specifically is 365 Fifth Avenue South. Right. So just so you know that, you'll start seeing it on our letterhead, and we'll be updating the website and that kind of a thing. But as many people know who know me personally, I've been vacationing in Florida since I was a baby. We've been going down there. Mom and Dad had a property in Bonita, and we would help them with that every year at Christmas and spring break. They finally retired there full time 5 years ago, 6 years ago. And we've been going down visiting them over that time period. And we've developed some clients down in Florida that have property down there, or clients that live in Florida and have disputes up in Indiana, or Florida properties up here. Because as everybody knows, the Midwest is a great spot to own investment properties. The economics and the demographics are real good. So sometimes we think of our, what I thought is we'd have our Indiana clients regarding their Florida properties, but really it goes both ways. There's Florida folks that moved there years ago, or maybe have a farm back here, or they've got investment property back here in Indiana still, and so they've got property all over. So really it's a great fit. Our clients down there encouraged us to do this as well, so we're very excited and we're very humbled and very blessed to be able to expand the law firm, and we want to thank you for that opportunity. We also want to ask for your help, because we need a lawyer down there as soon as possible so we can take on cases and take on engagements. And we know lots of people, but we're really open to finding a great fit for the law firm and a lawyer that is licensed already in Florida. There's a million different scenarios. But if you know somebody who's a lawyer in Florida that's looking and would have a good, maybe be a good fit for us in the real estate business, estate planning arena, maybe a little bit of litigation as well, all those kind of things, we'd love to talk to them. So send them our way, and otherwise we will keep you updated and posted and start adding on to our legal posts about cases in Indiana. We're going to start following the cases and the statutes down in Florida, what's happening. On a lobbying side as well, that may be something we get into. We've got a meeting set up for that. So we will keep you posted on Florida, Indiana, every place in between. If you've got somebody that you know, let them hear. We'd like to hear from them anytime, immediately, right? That's ready to go now. So we've got our address, our office location, our phone number will be posted here quickly as well. So look forward to working with you in Florida. Thank you.